Virtual reality is one of the up-and-coming technologies in computer science, so I thought it would be a good thing for my kids to experience.
It shows us in computer tech an opportunity to be inventive of your ideas.
And I'm trying to draw a butterfly.
So STEM and STEAM and design thinking all deal with problem solving. This is going to allow us to prototype extremely fast. Rather than sketching it out on an actual piece of paper, they can jump in and design something 3D, save it, send it to somebody else, and those people can experience that same model in a 3D atmosphere.
Whoa.
It was a whole nother world.
When you're in there, it's like you can do anything.
And there's like a higher mountain over there.
It's opening up their minds to new ways to learn.
It's like totally immersive.
Because it just feels so real because it's all around you.
Like jobs don't focus on VR yet.
Preparing them with the newest technology is always going to be a bonus for our kids. Even though it's not a booming field right now, it's going to be in the future.